that at all. Apologize for that. So I was asked to create a presentation for a company called MMT. They wanted an application that could be used by both their company and the people that they gave it to, the supervisors. The primary function of the application needed to be to evaluate employees, and then it needed to be able to link those employees to companies and store information on the employees in different companies and whatever else could be done to make their systems run more efficiently. So that was the goal. For the employee evaluation method, they wanted to give employees a score out of 5 different categories. The goal of this was that their employers could evaluate the employees and then to determine whether or not the potential employee would be good for further work. These scores were given in areas of quality of work, work habits, job knowledge, behavior, and interactions with others. And then the overall score was also given. It was very important that there was open-ended comments as well in the evaluation portion so that it wasn't just numbers. As that's an important part of the MMT, that was how it goes. The employees and companies section of their program, employees and companies needed to be given unique identifiers so that they could distinguish between their different companies. And then employees and companies need to be able to be matched up, and make sure the program needs to be able to store which companies are matched to each employee. This is all that they were wanting for the program. So when I was doing that, I decided that I was going to write the program in Java. I was going to use NetBeans to do the coding for it, just to make it run faster. And the primary goal of the program that I was creating was for efficiency. I didn't want it to be a complicated program that would necessarily look the best, but I wanted it to be something that would be used by their employees and generally make their lives easier and have good. It was focused on functionality. That's the goal. The color scheme of my program, I wanted something basic so that it would run on any computer. It would be much of that. It's also easy to change the color scheme to something simple if they have a company scheme or just a couple colors that needs to be done. The screen layout. Set up on the program so that it would open on any computer. It was a standardized size, so it would box with that. And the report format was fairly general. It was just put into text files so that it could easily be copied into any word processor or any other form that you could get it from there. And then the input for my program, I decided that I wasn't going to narrow it down too much so that if fields were accidentally, somebody put in the wrong number, or if there was a unique field, it would still store the data. Edited later. And that way, if somebody who really didn't know how to use the program was using it, they would still be able to accept information even if they weren't able to exactly give the program what it wanted. The program itself, I decided that I was going to have a menu screen and then 6 other screens for the different functions that it could have. This worked well with coding because you have the main class of the program, something. So the main class would be focused around the main screen. And then I would switch between the other classes, which were each one is a frame for the other functions. And everything would be based out of that main class. Whenever they did something in the program, the goal would be to send them back to the main screen. And from there, they could do whatever they wanted to do next real quick. Here's an example of the menu screen of the program. It's very basic. There's only a couple options. The goal was that there wouldn't be too much confusion as they do it. There are the 6 screens that I have. There's one for employee evaluation, there's one for having a new employee, for having a new company, one for having an existing employee, existing company, or if you want to look at the field of business. The reason why there is different pages for new companies and existing companies was so that if you wanted to just edit the information of the company instead of just creating a new one, you could also do that. Which I decided to add my program to make it easier, as they might need to do that as these information changes at times. This is the employee evaluation screen. There are multiple fields for where the individual scores would be put in. There's large boxes for the comments that they could enter. once again, the goal is to keep it simple so that anyone looking at it can just see that you've entered your information and you hit the save button to save it. That is all there is to it. There's a menu button on each of the screens as well. That'll show you the next screen. This is the add new employee screen. It's pretty much the same deal. You can enter the information that you need for each category for the company. You can save it, you can clear the information if you've entered something correctly. This is the new company screen. It's essentially the same as the introduction. The photo screen is just the company. So there's nothing too different to do. I also have an existing employee screen, which is the same thing with more fields. If you wanted to search for an existing employee, you could just type in their name and it's going to fill the screen with all of their information that has been stored. And then you can change that and save it if you needed it to be something different after that. And the existing company screen works the same way. There's also the placements screen, which only has two fields. You enter the placement number, either the company or the employee, and then the other one will come up, whichever one you want to get. Usefulness of the program as a whole, that stores employee company information. The reports outside are just printed to the text files that will